I'll go at once.
Recovery.
Now choose. Stand against me or speak your wish. Offer your beloved in forfeit, and I shall see your will done.
Choose! How am I to choose? No matter my answer, the price is death.
A hollow choice.
Who am I to stand as arbiter of two lives?
Two lives.
What would you have me do?
You brought me here.
You.
If this be the will of the gods,
the order of the world,
then damn the lot of them!
I'll tear the whole of it asunder!
Very well. If that be your wish, I shall claim my price.
Stop! No!
Suit of armor, what?
This was serious.
Strike from the rear!
righteousness, fate!
If you feel a foe is beyond our means, there is no shame in fleeing. Am I alone in wishing to be out of this place? I'll ill miss this dank place when we move on. For what purpose was this place built? This looks interesting.
It's
dark and unsettling, this place. Thank you.
Chosen. So saying, the worm pries the heart from my breast. I was made arisen, known to the dragon, and bound to hunt it. It is a fate I embrace. What use have I for a heart that hollow? In a world without sweet Grete, my mentor, my mother, my beloved. I live only to see the dragon reclaimed her slain. I will see its scaly hide stripped from bone by my hands ere I rest.
Is there in giving one's life for these falsehoods? Damn them all. And I will not cease in my destruction until the last senseless cycle is broken, the last ball rent into dust.
Jumping down the ridge, judge well.
Watch your footing, Master. A fall can kill ready as any beast.
Oh,
What's that?
Thank you.
vigilant. Places unremarkable at glance, yet it's important.
Beyond. I will beg for it, though my body fail along the way.